Now the Yale football team hits the road this weekend to take on Lehigh. The Bulldogs riding high after two big comeback wins. As Eric Dobratz reports, last week's game in the winning play featured a player who knows a thing or two about coming back.
Roberts takes, throws middle. Sebastian Little makes the catch. Inside the 20, inside the 10. Touchdown, Yale!
Sebastian Little's first touchdown catch at Yale was one he'll never forget. They won the game against Cornell, and it was 4 years in the making.
The ball actually floated. It was in the air way too long. It was kind of felt like a balloon kind of slowly coming down, and I was like, this needs to get here already. The rest is just kind of took off and went, man.
The Cheshire native's career at Yale has taken some time to take off. A knee injury in the first game of his freshman year forced him to miss the entire season, and last year he missed 5 games with an ankle injury.
I've never been injured. Up until college, I had never been injured, so learning how to be injured was a new skill for me.
His skills in high school were never an issue. Little was an all-state wide receiver for Cheshire. Going to Yale was a dream come true, but it almost didn't happen.
I actually committed to Yale on a Sunday to Tom Williams. 2 days later, that coaching staff was removed.
So he picked up the phone and called Harvard. And for the next month, he was committed to play for the Crimson.
Most people actually really don't know this.
But when Yale hired former Harvard assistant Tony Reno, Little followed his heart and returned to Yale.
He's one of those guys who really personifies what you want Yale football to be all about. You know, if you said to me, drop a Yale football player, a lot of it would look like Sebby Little.
Little is a senior, but thanks to a medical redshirt, he gets to come back next year. And there's a good chance he'll be named the team captain.
He's a mentally and physically tough kid. One of the best leaders I've been around.